Welcome. This is Glendin ThePackRat. This is episode... Yeah, this is Fallout 4 episode... hell, I don't know. I could be wrong. Yeah, 78. Now keep it down. I've got to clear these guys out. Nobody's here. Just a big red packerette. Big red packerette. You wouldn't understand it. Can I loot these? No. Now, I'm going to save it here because I tend to get stupid.
There now.
And if they put survival not savable like that, I'm in deep shit. I don't want to get you killed. You know what? Follow me. We're going to get you out of here. I'm going to come back and clean this place out.
Come on now, rookie.
No, I'm not. Get down! Really?
Think you can win this?
Get outside. Take your ass home. Then I'm gonna come back and lay waste to this place.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Yeah. Can you make it home now or what?
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
All right. Let's jump back in and jump again. Where the hell are we? Will he follow me? They usually do. Let's just finish this off and then come back. I'm going to lay waste the whole place and then loot everything twice. Oh, yeah. Got to wreck you. More coffees. Yeah, well, I rescued dumbass. I mean, your father. I mean, ooh, this is a place I could take. Where are you? You sleeping at a time like this? Get up. Hey.
Hi.
Yep. You need help here, boy.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
We know. That's why we've decided to join the Minutemen.
Another place I gotta take care of. Another place I can scrap. Look at all this stuff. I gotta look. How big is it? Oh, it's not too bad. You got crops. I can set you up. I can scrap all this useless trick. Oh, there's even a car here that's in the... I can't help it. Can we scrap the tree? No. That's alright. We're gonna go back and... Yeah, this is what I do when I take over a place. What? No. Tree roots. I'm too close. There we are. And all this little stuff on the ground, and all this little stuff, and stuff, and more stuff, and stuff, and crap everywhere. Remember I said I'd like to take this, to scrap it? Guess what? I scrapped it. I like that. And all these piles of dreck, and schmutz, and whatever else is. Yeah, and it goes into the workbench. And you set up a trade route between here and my place. And I'm not going to keep doing this. I'll come back later. You set up a trade route. They need a new house. I'm going to have to make them a new house. That's just horrible. Anyway. Let's save it. And we're going back to clear out the raiders in that... Wherever the hell it was. Map. We're going back here to Monsignor Plaza. think that's how you pronounce it. Yeah, if they do that disabling fast travel for... How the hell am I going to get around? I mean, you have to walk everywhere. I mean, I can see it makes it really, really hard. But, shit, leave us a horse or something. Give us, if you're going to do something, give us a conveyance. Motorcycle? Big red rat. I don't know. Big red motorcycle. That would look pretty cool. And you can turn them around and take a good look at them. Left mouse button. Remember that. Now it's daylight. What the hell's doing the nuclear detonations? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You're speaking my language. Yeah, this is my new favorite weapon. And that's the rounds it takes. My 10mm pistol is great for indoors. But I need a better scope on it. For when it's really dark. I don't even know what that does. It's probably the thing up on the roof I just shot off. The turret. I bet you it was. That would deter it. With this. Just go to the same place. It could go to the same place. Yeah, we're just gonna smash everything. Really? Some of the decorations in this place are just damn.
Hey! Think you can hide?
Yeah. Alright, I got it. Oh.
You sure you saw something?
No, didn't see a thing.
Don't you
didn't see a thing. See, I can get more sneak attack damage, too. I just don't have the... I need the levels for it. I seem to do better with the scope on a one-shot kills. All right. Still turn his leg up or what? Easy. Don't smile at me. Oh. You got gas. I know you do. Nothing worse than a dog fart. Yeah, I've got a couple of cats now, but I used to have dogs. I know what it is. You know, you have a dog come up and sleeping next to you and suddenly hear it. Oh my god, the smell is just... Yeah, dog fart.
Stay there.
No. You're just in my way. Don't smile at me. Holy crap. You're going to give me nightmares. Stop smiling at me. Good boy. A monkey. They threw soap in the trash. You know, they're a bunch of dirty bastards, right? At least they have working elevators. All right, I got to check this out. I don't hear any more of them upstairs telling me what the... That I can't kill him or... Oh, there's another one. This is where I was before.
Man, must have a concussion. Fucking seeing things.
Yeah, big red rat. Big red rat. Big red rat coming up to kill you. Oh. I'll hold it. Big red rat. You ever see big red rat like me? I am the PackRat. I will loot your corpse. You aren't too playful with these guys, you know. really.
Who's there?
Nobody.
Payback time, boogeyman!
Boogeyman? I am Glendin the boogeyman. The big red rat. Boom.
Someone there?
No. Just us rats.
It shook up over nothing.
Yeah, it's nothing. You're getting shook up over nothing. Oh, look what we got here. Ooh. Really? It's a museum. Or was. Just leave missiles laying around like that. And all kinds of rounds. Yeah, I got this mod in here to let you make your own ammunition. Crap, what is it? Crafting workbenches, I think. And you can scrap all the ammo and make the kind you actually use. Which is pretty cool, but you gotta make gunpowder, which takes wood to burn, I guess, to turn into carbon, charcoal. Not in real life, does it really? It's coal, saltpeter, and never mind. But as in this world of the Fallout 4, you have to have wood to make gunpowder. It's what I am out of most of the time. Your mind isn't working well. It's worked better now. This thing shuts you the hell up. The only good raider is a dead raider. The only good loot is loot I've got. Oh yeah, and I am the pack rat, and I will take everything. I will even take your dirty underwear. Somebody will buy it. I don't give a rat's ass. Get it, rat's ass. Oh, come on. Don't make me throw this on the floor. Free bear! No, not really. Sue's terminal. I'm probably not gonna play with that. Door. Probably worried about them coming up here. But I can use them for scrap, so. And it gives me experience. Dog meat, where'd you go? Radiation down here. They locked the door coming in, but leave the door upstairs open. Expert lock. Crap. I need another locksmithing, too. Nope, down a little bit more. I can do it. Might take me 40 luck picks, but or 5 pins, but I can do it. What, no screen? I want to see something. Don't give me no black screen. Okay. Took longer than I expected, and... Go see what trouble we can get in. Dog meat, where are you? Oh, shit. Dog meat? Where did he get himself into? He probably didn't want to go down through the radiation. Let me go back in through here and then back out. He'll probably come in with me. Dog meat. Police. I can make those now. Maybe. Dog meat. I gotta rename you, boy. Dog meat. He'll show up again. He has that, you know, that ability of as soon as I find trouble. And yes, I'm not talking about my cat. I have a cat named Trouble. If you haven't figured it out yet. Well, okay, there was some trouble we can get into over here. He'll show up again. Don't worry about him. He's immortal. Indestructible. And if he doesn't show up again, he'll turn back up at the home base. Now, over to my right somewhere is, let's save it. Well, I'll have to redo all that. Over there was something, I think, with mutants.
Huh? What's that?
That's what I thought. I kill it a lot easier with the scope. For some reason. Where are you shooting from? An overlord. Ow, what the hell? Ow! Oh, you're kidding me. The rat is down. The rat is down. Damn. The rat is down. I want to get a hold of one of these. The big red rat is down. Oh, I can't believe I did that. Dogmeat, where are you? He should have showed up by now. Let's do it from another angle. And yes, I can run. I don't choose to. Uh-oh, legendary mutant master. Oh, shit me. Where'd he go? No! Where the hell? Ah. Sneaky little bastard. Super Mutant Master Legendary. Now you know why it has an 80 round clip, right? Pink! I'm not here. And no, I'm not going to stop hiding. I'm going to save it. Where's my dog meat? Dog meat, damn it. You're missing all the fun. I'm gonna have to go up and around to get there. We got a place here to check out? Maybe not. It's all filled in. We got another fight over there, the Brotherhoods. Sounds like it's sporting something over there. Ooh, look at here. Ah, a tasty treat. I'm gonna have to go up in that building and get the rest of this stuff. Irradiated blood. A board? You are attacking me with a board? No wonder you died. You're just an idiot. I got me another mini nuke. Really? My gun's bigger than yours. I'm not overcompensating for anything either.
What? Scared already?
Yeah, I'm scared. I'm a scaredy rat.
I wanted a fight.
Where the hell are you? There I are. Was it good for you? Ow! Who the hell? Ah, there you is. Ah, we gotta get some cover here. What the hell? You get some cover. What the hell? If you get some cover, they'll come for you. Alright, you're just pissing me off. Oh, now you go and hide. You. I pull out the big gun, you walk away. I don't have to, really.
Kill them! Kill them!
Was that good for you? Oh.
Where'd you go? Huh? Gonna find you.
Oh, he keeps talking behind the building. Where you go? All right, you. You're gonna make me come up there, aren't you?
You're here. You're here. Stop hiding.
You like that? I got 27 more, or 30 more. Where the hell did that one go? Alright, I want to deal with this one first. Because he then cheesed me off. Oh, yeah. Mass chemical. Never been there. We're going to go take this one out. Take the other one out and then loot them all. Ooh. Another robot. More loot. The hell is that? That's cool. Oh, I found a motorcycle. I want to get it running. Now, if they take out fast travel and give us those, that would be cool to run around in. But when you start traveling faster in a game like this, you're dealing with loading screen issues. Not loading screen issues. With the terrain loading faster and faster and faster and having a problem with that. They'd really have to re-optimize this game in order to be able to harden sniper ammo. In order to be able to do that. To have it load quicker. The terrain as you move around. Need a pretty beefy computer to deal with it. Alright, where are you, Chucklehead? Mind you, I'm still hidden. And I put something else into my sneak. You know what?
Gonna splatter your brains!
Yeah, we are gonna splatter the brains. Where'd you go? What do you keep hiding for? Oh, he mutated again. I gotta mutate too. Wow, he's actually fighting smart. This mod I put in there might be upgrading their AI as well.
You hit like a rat.
Really?
Scream for your worthless life.
Have another red roach, bastard. Right, and then me. Oh, you fell off the building? Don't say... Don't fall off the building. Really? Well, I guess, I don't really need to go back in there, do I? Why do we have a Dynatune up here for, you know, two car engines and shit? Alright, before I go down there and loot that one, let's take a look over here. There was one over there I want to go take out. Bastard. He was in there somewhere. He was there. I know I didn't get him with that rocket. Okay, one thing I love about the power suit, if you haven't figured it out yet, was any height. Ooh. Costs 25 less action points. Oh, we might have to play with that damage, 116. Ooh, we may have to play with that. We may have to play with that and see what that does. Weapons. Gamma. No, it was called something else. Quick draw gamma gun. What's that do? Oh, wow. We're gonna play with that. Really? 8 shots. That's the first time I played with a gamma gun. Yeah. Let's see what kind of damage it does to something. Dog meat. I'm gonna have to go back in there and get him. Is he glitched out on something? No, he probably went home. He'll show up again. He's disappeared on me before. He doesn't do shit on turrets. This takes care of turrets. No, you ain't. Now, where's my gamma gun again? We're gonna save it again right here. I'll play with the gamma gun. Big red rat knocking on your door.
We are the future.
No, I'm pretty sure you ain't. I'm pretty sure you ain't the future. Wow, this is like cleaned out.
You have to come out sooner or later. I wanted a fight.
It's upstairs. Wow, they really cleaned this out. There's nothing. Okay, big red rat with a gamma gun. Big red rat with a gamma gun. Gonna blow up your ass off. Oh, look at that. It looks kind of cool. I'm not doing much, but it looks cool. Not sure what it's actually doing for me. Nope. Really? This is your death. That hurt. Is that good for you? Where are you going? I got some more pain for you. Now you know why I carry 1,000 rounds. What's that good for you? That was good for me. Yes, I did. I disappeared. Oh. There's only one way up. Oh. Need to loot. What? The hell do I get up there? Now I get you. Where's your green smelly ass at? Ah! Ooh, we got multiples. Ah, shit, me. We got multiples. Ah! Oh shit!
Little man. Ah, face me, you coward!
Hell no! Drink more stuff. Oh shit, me! One at a time, at least. Ah. Damn mutants. The water tends to be more regeneration. Alright, you guys piss me off. Yeah, see, I thought I knew that. 4 legendaries up there. That's my own fault. You know what? That's my own fault because I upped it. Yeah, that's a damn mod. 4 legendaries, really? How am I going to get through that? Holy shit. I got to bait one of them down here or something.
Out sooner or later.
No, I don't.
Aha! Gotcha!
He's gonna mutate, and then I have to hit him again and again and again. Where do you think you're going? Ow, some bitch! Ow! That's not funny. Yeah, I do, do I? You're blowing out my armor. Yeah, you're a bit easier taking out from here. Ah! You're kidding me. You're kidding me. Wow. I've got to do something different. Whole different. One at a time, take him out, make sure I'm fully healed. I gotta just jump out the window. 4 legendaries. How the hell do you take 4 legendaries out? Very carefully. I can outsmart them. I really can.
I can smell you out there, little sneak.
I farted. I can't help that. They're not going to come up behind me.
Slippery human.
Where are you going? Well, unfortunately, I'm at the end of this episode. My time frame is gone. Thank you for coming on the journey with me. I will save it right here, and we'll continue the next episode. Leave a like if you like what I'm doing. Leave a comment on my stupidity. And, yeah. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. I can really use your help. And I will see you next episode, which will be in just a moment.